is a good day for battle. Victory shall be mine. Victory shall be mine. Watch my blade dance. The battle is truly joy. Have at you. Have at you.
So, you see...
Ready.
Have at you. I will cut you down.
I am ready.
Have at you. The thrill of the fight. Victory shall be...
I am ready.
Now then.
I am ready. I am ready.
The battle is...
I am ready. The show is over.
battle is truly...
I am ready. I am ready.
The battle is true.
I am ready. The show is over.
Battle is truly joined. I will cut you down! The battle is truly joined. The thrill of the fight.
Why, hi.
Can you really save him with that medicine of yours?
You betcha. Just sit tight. Bam! That should do her. Drink it down slowly now.
Well, I'll be. Thank you, my boy.
Don't. This'll stop the coughing for now, but your lungs have seen better days. Try to give the pipe a rest, sir. Here?
Oh, Alfyn. Thank you ever so much. How blessed we are to have an apothecary like you in our little village. It's not much, but please.
Nah, it's on the house. Why don't y'all hold on to that and buy something tasty for you and your grandpa? I'll be back to check in on him, okay? Did you see me, Ma? I whipped up an anti-tussive elixir like you wouldn't believe. Can't believe it's been a year already. Am I any closer to being the man I want to be? The man he was.
Al, I've been looking all over for you.
Hey, Zeth. Done for the day?
Yes, only 2 patients today. Having you around sure eases the burden. If only I could convince you to quit giving out discounts.
Oh, come on. The poor gal has enough trouble looking after old Alec. I can't very well take what little she has.
I'm just teasing. You know that's what I like about you. If the villagers are healthy and happy, that's more than good enough for me.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
We may be new to this, but between the 2 of us, this village is in good hands.
Sure is. Plagues, epidemics, bring your worst.
I'm counting on you, Alf. We all are. Who'd have thought that little troublemaker would turn out to be a top-notch apothecary, huh?
We can't all be born with a silver pestle in hand, Master Seth.
Your mother would be proud.
Maybe.
Anyway, I should be getting back to Nina.
Yeah, beat it. Head on home, big brother.
Hey, Alfyn. We've been friends ever since we were small, right? I know you better than anyone, so be honest. You're keeping something from me, aren't you? I'm right, aren't I? Alf, the truth is...
Master Zeph! Master Zeph, you must come quickly! It's your sister!
These look like bite marks. Alfyn, could you take a look as well?
Hmm? She's fallen into a deep trance. This is worse than we thought.
Indeed. Nina's the only family I have. If I lost her, I'd...
Wish she could tell us what happened.
It's safe to assume she was bitten by something poisonous. But what? Without knowing the nature of the poison...
Yeah, the wrong medicine could make things worse, and quick.
Damn it all! What foul beast did this to my Nina?
Let me ask around. Maybe someone saw something. Come on now. Oh?
That's why.
Give me a break.
Well.
Hold on now.
Huh. Just a minute.
Thank you. kitchen to ye.
Shall be mine. I will cut you down.
I am ready.
Here goes nothing.
The battle is true. I will cut you down. With each battle, I grow stronger. Battle is truly joined. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
Here we go!
I am ready.
Battle is truly joy.
Out of my way!
The thrill of the fight. I will cut you down!
All right!
I'm ready.
No!
Bring it on!
I am ready.
Bring it on! That's what I'm talking about!
The battle is truly joy.
Here we go.
Victory.
Bring it on.
I am ready.
Here goes nothing.
Victory.
I am ready. The show is over.
Here we go.
Have at you. I will cut you down.
I am ready. The show is over. Ready.
The battle is truly joy.
Bring it on.
I am ready.
No.
All right.
Victory shall be mine! The thrill of the fight!
Well now.
Better roll up the sleeves. All right. Cool off.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
Knighthood, bring your shade.
Shucks.
Use this.
Knighthood, bring your shade.
Shucks! That'll do her. What's the big idea?
This.
Shucks. Here goes nothing.
I shall pierce you through.
Shucks! Shucks! Try this!
Now then!
Shucks! Here goes nothing! Shucks! Try this!
I'm ready. The moonlight rocks.
What's the big idea? What the?
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Use this.
Shucks. Cool off.
This.
No good.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Shucks.
Have I failed?
Cool off.
Stay strong.
Shucks! Try this!
No good.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
Shucks! Cool off! Shucks! Sorry.
I'm ready. Stay strong.
Victory shall be mine.
Shucks! Try this!
Victory shall be mine! Use this!
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
What's the big idea?
No good.
No!
Good.
Use this! This.
Shucks. What's the big idea?
Use this.
Nina.
Yes.
Alfyn! What a relief.
Well now.
Yeah.
You bet.
Thank you.
Now then. You know, yeah, that's right. Now then.
Ow! The flame take me. It worked! Nina's feeling better by the hour.
I knew it. With you on the job, was there ever any doubt?
Thank you, Alfyn, for everything. You saved my sister's life. How can I ever repay you?
Don't even mention it. I helped out someone in a bind. Simple as that.
Those words. I remember. When we were still small and the great pestilence came. Father could cure every disease known to man, but for the first time, he was at a loss. Then one day, a traveler came to town bearing an elixir the likes of which we'd never seen.
Aye, this'll do it.
You save me. We ain't got no money, you know.
Listen, son, and listen well. I saw someone in a bind, and I helped him out. Simple as that.
Shucks. I hope I can do that too someday.
Ever since that day, you've worked your damnedest to become just like your hero. To help people out, just like he did.
Oh, is that how it went?
Alfyn? We've been together forever now. So I can tell. You want to leave this place, don't you? You want to travel the world and help as many people as you can. just like him.
You knew.
I'm not daft, you know.
But still, this is my home. I know you're a skilled apothecary, Seth. At least as good as... No, probably even a little better than me. But I can't leave you to look after the whole village on your own. Besides, who else would cut your ego down to size? Who'll listen to Gertus's grumblings and Meryl's tales of unrequited love?
I will. I'll do it all. Don't you worry about anything. I'll see that the villagers are happy and healthy. I swear it on my life. So go out and see the realm, Alf. Do it with your heart at ease and your head held high.
Guess what, Ma? I'm going on a journey. Time to see just how far my talents will go. I'm gonna save folks the world over, just like the man who saved me. Keep an eye on me, would you?
Alf! Thank the gods you're still here.
Come on, Seth. I didn't ask for a going away party.
Just a little present for the road. It's nothing special, but... I want you to take my satchel. That way, no matter how far you travel, I'll be right there with you.
Wow. You weren't kidding when you said it's nothing special.
It was the only thing that came to me.
Thanks, Seth. I'll take good care of it. Here, why don't you hold on to mine, too?
Now there's a plan. I'll put it to good use, Alf.
Alrighty, then. See you around.
Be safe out there, friend.